First Team All-Pac-12 last year, Kaleb McGary.
He's a solid player. I think he's got a real good chance of making his way to playing on Sundays.
He began his career here as a Husky, as a defensive lineman, now an all-conference offensive lineman. Chance here for Savan Ahmed. He's into the secondary.
It's McGary leading the way with that block.